Next will be the cleanup hitter, Kyle Tucker. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. In there at the knees. Tries to get back and save. Swings and misses, struck him out. Tries to get back and save. And he'll be beating himself up on the way back to the dugout. Got a pitch to hit, he just couldn't get to it. I think that slider really caught way more the plate than it was supposed to. McCormick in the box with two gone, and takes a look at a called strike. Jack Swing went around, and it's 1-2. And Sale deals. Stays alive. The idea was right. Looking to locate that fastball up and in. He just missed his spot a little bit. To third, Devers. And that is the inning. Back down to ready to begin the eighth. Here's the third baseman, Rafael Devers. Stan, back to work. And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand hitter waits. High fly ball, pretty well struck out towards right center. That's back there. And gone. It just got out of here. His third home run of the game, and they boost their lead. It's 18-0. And now the right fielder, Alex Verdugo. First offering is fouled off. Right-hander kicks, deals. There's a swing and a drive. McCormick ranging back. Max Moore. And it's off the wall. Safe at second with a double. Third hit for him this afternoon.
These guys today are so great with the hand-eye velocity. They're seeing high speeds day after day. Nice job of turning that one around.
And now it's going to be at Duvall. And first offering is fouled off. This one drilled to left. No doubt about it as they add on more. He's done it again. His fourth home run of the game. It's 20-0.
Wow, this is awesome. We're in a four-homer game. They're just so rare. They're so special and just so tough to pull off as well. Everything has to line up for you.
Line drive, and that should be extra bases. Now he'll turn for second. And he greets the new arm from the bullpen with a double.
Waste no time there. As soon as that one shot off his barrel, he was thinking extra places. Really nice job of getting the bat out front, but not hooking around it or rolling it over it. Just kept the swing on plane and smoked that thing into the gap.
Yoshida leads off second with nobody out. Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now.
Well, we can see him muscle up a little bit. He's trying to hit the ball a mile. Got to make sure that he stays within himself so those mechanics can allow him to hit the ball a little bit.
Here's a swing and a drive left field, and he knew it. Trevor Story bops one out of here, and they add to the lead. It's 22-0. He put a charge into that one.
That was a lightning swing right there. No doubt about it.
Swung on, belted. That one's back there. And out of here. Bobby Dalbec blasts one out. And they add on. It's 23-0. New arm out of the bullpen, Brian Abreu.
Now, things got to be a little tough coming in out of the pen when your guys are trailing so big by a scoreboard. Just doesn't have the same intensity to it, but he's got to find a way because these batters count the same for his stats, obviously, regardless of the score.
towards right center field. Tucker should have it.
Get me out.
Puts it away for the out. Now here's the Red Sox leadoff hitter, Sindane Rafaela. Pop foul out of play off to the right. Still only one out here in the inning. Next offering is foul back. The 0-2. Back to right. And there are two outs. Justin Turner now. Swings and blasts one deep to left center. That one's carrying. And that ball is out of here. He flexes his power with that swing. That's his third home run of the game. And they add to their lead. It's 24-0. Does an excellent job of getting his arms extended to get the fat part of the bat to the baseball. Wrists do not roll over. Stay through the zone and on plane. Excellent swing. First offering is fouled off. Two outs. In the air, right field. Tucker should have it. And that is that. Ready for the bottom of the eighth. Michael Brantley stands in. A line to kick the pitch. And a foul ball. Here comes a pitch. Tapped at the plate, but it's a foul ball. 0-2 now. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. Up the middle, Rafaela. Gathers and throws to first. And that's one away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth.
Still rolling to start the eighth. Just five more outs to get.
Abreu stands in now and watches strike one. The Astros hitless so far in the game. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it. And misses, it's a strikeout. Two outs, bases empty. So next up for Houston, Jeremy Pena. This one popped up. And that one actually would be grabbed by Story. All set to start the ninth in this one. Still stepping in from Boston, Adam Duvall. The pitch. High fly ball down the left field line. Brantley in position. Pulls it in, and there's one away.
Almost a loud start to the inning on that first pitch, man. He's going to want that one back, no doubt.
Neris, a 6'2 righty, 33 years old, and he was born in the Dominican Republic. Right field down the line, and that one slices down. Looking up, and it's off the wall. Pena with a relay throw. He's safe, and that's a triple off the wall.
Now, this has been a really nice game at the plate for him. He looks locked in. Anytime you smoke the ball off the wall, you kind of think about what it could have been, but obviously you have to be happy with that result.
That one ripped left field. That's back.
Oh, yeah.
And that one's gone. They'll touch them all. And they throw a pair on the board. It's 27-0.
Well, he put a really nice swing on that one, and everything was on time.
Kicks Indians. In the center. McCormick trying to get there. Snags another run. And there's two away. Connor Wong now at the plate. He's already homered here in this one. And a foul ball. Two now. Trailed to left center, way back there, and that is gone.
Just an excellent swing all the way around, and had that sound coming off the bat that gets everyone's attention. Got a pitch to drive, short to the baseball, squared it up, and the batsman carried it out of here.
Astros go to the pen. Now this one is smoked down the left field line. On its way, if it's fair, out of here.
To the game. First pitch out of the bullpen, a tough one. And you know, he's just trying to get one in there for a strike. And on the other side is a hitter. It's a great time to be aggressive and let it go.
Oh, now this one's high and deep. Way back there. On its way. Gone. His fourth home run of the game. And they boost their lead. It's 30-0. Let's take another look at it, but this time with the help of Snackcast.
Well, this one wasn't hit that high, but when you can launch it at 111 miles per hour off the bat and get some backspin, it'll carry enough to get out of here.
Here at New Yankee Stadium in the Bronx, we head to the bottom of the ninth, and now the catcher comes up to hit. Our team hold it up. In for a strike, and it's 0-1.
You can only imagine the nerves that some of the defensive players have right now. You got to have the mindset, I want the ball hit to me, but in front of that, you hope that he strikes the hitter out.
Three outs from a no-hitter. Foul ball still 0-2. Got him looking. Fastball at the letters, frozen for strike three. Jose Altuve up to hit here. One of their last chances to break up the no-no.
These guys have been very aggressive early in the count, but when you're down, I want to be a little more patient, take some pitches, see if you can extend those at bats, and get some base runners.
Story sends it over first, there to be a fine eyelash. So they're down to their final out. Now it's Alex Bregman. Bounced up the middle. Oh, he gloves it, the throw, and he'll be safe at first.
Man, this is heartbreaking, really. It's just heartbreaking. One out for the no-no, and he gives up that first hit. Gosh, I'm sure he's just going to be thinking about that last pitch for a long time. So close to making some history.
That one's in there. That is strike two. Keeps the at-bat going with a foul ball. And down on strikes. That's the ball game. Well, this one ends in a blowout for Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show. I'm John Ciampi saying so long.